is up, everybody? It's your boy Fizzy coming at you and today I'm playing the new Escape the Haunted House obby. Here I am, and stage one is trick or treat. Yes, please give me some candy. Get in my belly. Oh my, I have to get 10,000 pieces of candy. Well, I've gotten two already. It didn't even count those. What? All right, ooh, that person gave me over 500 pieces of candy. Thank you. Oh, I got hit by a car. That was so rude. I can't get up. Ah, I'm stuck. I can't get up. Just kidding, I'm up. All right, so I'm getting the big candy and I'm going door to door, trick or treating, trying to get all the little candies to get up to 10,000 candies. Guys, this is a lot of work. I mean, seriously. Okay, don't hit me. Totally hit me. Not cool, man. Not cool. So I'm going around getting lots of candy. What is this house? This house looks crazy. It looks very spooky. Can I get in it? Nobody's answering the door. Okay, this guy's saying that this house is pretty scary. Yep, I agree. I'm just gonna run around and get more candy as fast as I can, because 10,000 candies is a lot of candy to try to get. Oh, okay. There we go. Yep, got more candy. Got it. Woohoo! All right, more candy, please. Yes. Give me all the candy. Look at me. I'm so close to 10,000 pieces of candy. 10,000 pieces. All right, guys, this should be it. I should be done. I can get into the haunted house. And no, denied. Okay, really, this should be it. Okay, here we go. And yes, where am I? Ooh, spooky haunted house. Hello. Am I gonna just walk in it? How's this gonna happen? What's going on? Oh, I have arrows to follow. I see. Okay. Going to just, whoa, grabbed me and dragged me into the house. Dragged me right in there. Stage two, chapter selection. So this guy is telling me to go in the order of the doors. Okay, of course I'm gonna go in door number one because it's the only one that's open. Oh, planks, nails. Oh, so rude. Trapping me in here. Rude, dude. Bone jumps. All right, we have some bone jumps. Here we go, easy. Get some candy, no problem. Got that candy, no problem. Jump over this, no problem. Oh, Fizzy has a problem. That was silly sauce. Okay, do this again and get right through this. And okay, what do we have here? No, Spider Alley, are you kidding me? Oh, I am not a big fan of spiders. Be brave, Fizzy, be brave. You can do this. These spiders are not gonna get you. Don't worry, these spiders will not get you. You got the, ah! It got me, it totally got me. Okay, doing this again, and spiders, why are you so wiggly? Why are you so jiggly? Ah! 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 They're all so close together. But I did it. I got some candy, and I'm following the arrow. Whoop! These doors just kinda like suck you in, whoop! Into chapter two I go, boarded up in nails again. Rude. Floating pumpkins, these are fun and look pretty easy peasy. Jump. Get some candy and jump. Done. Yes. Mystery door. What is the mystery door? Oh, what are these? Looks like veins. Candy veins. Why are there veins with candy? Why is candy in your veins? Whoa! How did I miss that? Okay, here we go again. That's a little better, Fizzy. All right, so we have, what is it? Stage eight, plank jumps. Whoa, these are wiggly and wobbly and wobbly and wiggly. All right, got it. Rickety walk, I'd say so. Gonna hop over here, get some candy and jump. Oh, I messed up. All right, guys, so I'm gonna quickly just jump over these nails and get to the other side and get on over to slimy jumps. Ooh, I like a good slimy jump. Bones, eyeballs, skull. The eyeball just rolled around and looked at me. What are you looking at, eyeball? What are you looking at, man? What are you looking at, bruh? All right, so here we go. Ghost dodge. Ooh, I like a good spooky ghost dodge. Okay, ghosts are just coming at me. Hello, ghost. Whoa, that ghost got me. It got me good. Okay, ghosties. Let's try this again. You can't get the fizzy. You can't get the fizzy. Please don't get the fizzy. Ah! Made it through. Okay, what? Tell me something about picking the right key. Which key? Which key? I don't know. All right, I'm going to go for this key right here. This, like, gray lavender key. And is it the correct key? Let's see. What's going on? What's going on? Ah! The hand grabbed me. Pulled me into the coffin. Oh. All right, let's try the other key. Yep. That's the one that worked. That was the right one. Okay. Chapter 3. There's cobwebs. Oh, okay. I just unlocked it. And a burning barn escaped the barn. He's telling me to use the ladder. Well, thanks for that, mister. Gonna just grab some candy, of course. And hop right over these pitchforks. Oh, nothing can stop a fizzy. Nothing can stop a fizzy. Except for candy. Yummy. All right. Pumpkin guts. Yes, I like some good pumpkin guts. All right, that's pretty easy. Don't mess up, Fizzy. Every time I say it's easy, I'm like, whoa, and then I mess up. I'm like, what did I just do? And I'm all like, ah. All right, getting more candy. Jumping through a window. Woo! Look at all the candy goodness down here. Hey, walk. Looking for the hay. Where's the hay? Hey, hey, where are you at? Hey, there's some hay. Hey, on the plank. Hey, walking the plank and climbing the hay, going to get through this obby. What's next? What's next? What'd you got for me? Pitchfork dodge. Oh yeah, I can just dodge, 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 dodge. Yes. Oh, candy maze. All right, guys. Gonna try to like speed through this. Well, okay, I think I can't touch the pumpkins. They're just blocking the maze a little bit. And candy, 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 candy. Okay, there we go. Oh, spooky pumpkin jumps. There's those spooky. All right, jump in the hole. Woohoo! And where am I? Run, run. You want me to run? Run, 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 run. Oh, run, 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 run. Jump. Oh, the candy killed me. What? Okay, well, I'm back on the candy. It's very tricky because I have to walk to the end of this pumpkin lollipop stick and not run off of it. Okay, now I'm running on some chocolate. I want to eat all this chocolate. Ah, jumping in. Where am I going to be? Oh, chapter 4. Close the door. Lock me in. And where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Fun jumps. Oh, so super fun. Where are these jumps? There they are. Just colorful little fun jumps. Nothing dangerous here. I can totally handle this, guys. Except for I just almost jumped into the toxic water. All right. So this guy's talking about balloons here. He hopes they hold our weight. Me too. And okay. So far, so good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Gonna jump on this blue balloon. Yes, okay. Keep on jumping. And that clown looks so creepy. Creepy clown. Creepy clown. Gotta go in his mouth. The coaster walk. Okay, so I just get candy. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's a little disorienting. Whoa. All right, now I'm in the mirror maze. Oh boy. This looks like it is going to be very confusing. Okay, I'm gonna try not to walk into mirrors. Just walking into walls, walking into mirrors. Oh, Fizzy's gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. This is so wacky. All right, guys, I'm getting out of here and jumping into this abyss. Ooh, clown punching bags. Okay, I think I can get by them. Can I get by them? Can I get, oh, no, I cannot. I cannot get by them. Let's give this another try, shall we? Okay, so we're just, oh, there's so many clowns in the house. Okay, clowns, sorry, clowns, don't get me. All right, so here I am. What's this guy talking about? What's this guy talking about? Where am I supposed to jump? In the mud? In the mud, maybe? Got some candy, and here I go. Wee. Oh, okay, I am not supposed to touch the mud. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, okay, okay. I am supposed to jump on the beams. All right, on some nails. I'm on the nails, I'm heading to the beam, and I'm gonna get out of here. Okay, I jumped down, but I did not get hurt. Okay, so I'm jumping all around. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Somebody tell me. Oh, hey, dude over here. tell me where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to collect the TNT. This is the dynamite collection, so I just run, stop. Okay, I'm good. Ah! How did that get me? Okay, I see how we're playing here, playing dirty. All right, I got my dynamite, and I am about to hop up here, get some candy. Oh, more dynamite, yes. All right, guys, I have 3 out of 5 hopping on the tires. Going to get more dynamite. Yep. Keep going. Hi, guy. What? Am I supposed to give it to you? Who am I giving this to? Where am I going? I still need to get more dynamite. Oh, here we go. Let's put him right here. Oh, okay. That seemed to work or do something. Where is it sending me? Oh, okay. Boss fight. What? What is that? What in the world? Oh, what's it going to do to me? It's throwing things at me. It is throwing things at me. Okay, guy, what am I supposed to do? Touch TNT before it explodes to fight back. Okay, I'm gonna touch. Oh, it got me. All right, here we go. Yeah, take that. All right, come on, throw some more at me. What you got, boss? Yeah, throw it at me. Gah-ha-ha. Come on, throw some more. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Whoa, I missed it. I got it. Okay. Come on, throw it at me. I'm gonna get it. Don't explode. I got it. Come on, what you got for me? Are you just throwing it at me and hitting my body? What is he doing? Come on. Oh, he keeps hitting me with the TNT. Well, he's making my job easy. Oh, there we go. Get it. Yes. Was that the last one? Yes. Go back into your mud, boss. Ha, ha, ha. I am the big winner. Try again. Oh, okay. I win! Yes, I win. I am the big winner. Fizzy's got skills. Guys, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Like this video. Hit that notification bell. Have a Fizzy fantastic day. And I will see you next time.